On October 14, 1942, U-69 and its commander Ulrich Graf were hunting for Allied shipping in the Cabot Strait. Just after midnight, they spotted a passenger ferry and its Navy escort heading for Newfoundland. After a three-hour pursuit, U-69 maneuvered into attack position and fired one torpedo from the stern tube. It hit the Caribou amidships on the starboard side. The damage was so bad, the ferry sank in less than 6 minutes.